From the 34 now, here's first and 10.
We gotta get the ball, D. Get the ball right here.
This is Marlon Mack, third year running back. But he'll be brought down somewhat awkwardly here, and a late flag as well. I think this one's gonna be a face mask. So that flag will cost him 15.
And it doesn't matter anymore how you get the face mask. Any part of it is going to be 15 yards.
They'll run here with Mack. And this one goes nowhere. Losing yardage on the play back at the 46. It's a loss of two there, bringing up second down.
Early down stuff's to put this offense in a precarious position. We know that securing the point of attack, especially against the big-bodied guys in the middle of this D, has got to be priority one.
Now, meanwhile, here's a second down throw that's knocked away and incomplete. Zach Pascal, the intended receiver, and it's third down.
Anytime a ball's thrown in the middle of the field has popped up in the air, I expect someone to catch. It doesn't matter whether it's offense or defense, because there's usually a great amount of bodies in that part of the field. In this case, no one can.
Yeah.
That's
complete. I know how to put the ball where I need it. Right where I need it.
Down, but not before reaching the 30. That one good for 24 yards. They'll run on first down with Marlon Mack.
Ah, come on.
Corey Littleton, pro bowler for the first time.
You're better than that, Marlon. Like I say, I always run all. I run what the coach tells me.
A very manageable second down, a very solid gain on that play.
Here's the second year back out of NC State, Naheem Hines.
I run with the coach. You give me that face mask.
With a penalty flag on the field.
Oh my God, this illegal block in the back. Come on, man. Yeah, hold on.
They get the all-pro guard there, Quentin Nelson.
That's good. We gonna reach.
Again, running right is Mack.
I seen it.
2 yards a gain there, and now they're left with a third and about four for a first. To throw it.
Oh, I'm tweaking.
He's got Jack
Doyle. My name was wide open. Whenever you are.
Is all get on the completion. It's fourth down.
That was a nice throw out there to the flat, but they defended that pretty well. The hope is to go ahead and put it on him so he can turn and get upfield and gain additional yardage. It just wasn't anywhere to go on that play.
Rivers to throw for it on fourth. Taken in by the tight end Doyle.
That's how you gonna pick a defensive part, man. Niggas gonna watch football.
And the drive stays in motion with a nice 8-yard pickup on fourth.
Hey, Delta! Change that for me.
From the red zone now, Rivers.
Bad throw. You watching me?
Football in. It's knocked away and incomplete.
Uh-huh.
And that's when he's got to be happy to have back. There wasn't a hole open in the zone.
You have to think.
Hey, you can hear the game loud.
Need to be a little bit more careful.
Yeah, unfortunately for
him. Oh, yes, Sirski. Hold on. I got to do one more thing, then I'm going to ask you one more question.
A second down throw for Rivers.
It's a holding anyway.
I'm going to
do something. Oh, it's up loud a bit. Hey, that boy watching, man. That's lit.
So that one, a hold right guard.
And you understand why offensive and defensive linemen probably go to martial arts schools and work on their hands so often, because that could be the make
or damn, they locking up, ain't they?
This time he had to grab a jersey in order to make the
play. Locking up.
Got caught for the penalty.
It'll go as a loss of a yard, and it'll set up third down. Need something from deep in the bag of tricks here.
I need this, Johnson.
Second down,
or Paris.
It's third and very low. Now Rivers.
There it is.
Johnson's got it complete.
Stop playing with me. I called it before the play even started. I need this, Johnson. Sirski. Sirski, I needed that. Hey. Hey.
An ideal start for them, really. You force the punt, and then you go down and
stop it.
And you've got to see this pump on the sideline from the head coach, don't you? Because he's turned into his bench, and he's telling his team, this is how
how we prepare. I literally told you guys, called
it. Just like a boxer in the gym, preparing for the fight. Now we get to turn it all loose.
So that one, a pretty time-consuming 10-play drive. And the result for the Colts.
I need to turn on, hold on, so I can see y'all comments. Touchdown, that's you. Okay. Hold on. Show comments.
This is fielded at the goal line. Stop and it. He'll get it up past the 20 to the 22-yard line.
I can see what you typing now. That's live. I wish I had a camera. I'd be lit.
Offense set to get this drive started, and a three and out on that first drive.
This is how you play defense, though. Read it. Give me that. Ooh, hey, this is how you play defense here. This is how you play defense here. You gotta read that, man. You gotta read that. You gotta read that. If you come out running, I'm gonna read that. Okay. User. Gotta read that. He really ran. Stop that. You disrespectful, man.
Maybe by about a yard, if that. Call it a gain of four, but not enough. The punt team gonna need to be.
That's disrespectful.
Here's Ryan Allen now, as he'll punt it away for the second time.
See what I can do on this punt time. Nothing. Don't do me like that, man. Thank you.
After 1-7-0 on EA Sports.
This live. Let me see. We're gonna come out with Coach Call.
The Indy offense at the line. Nope, set I don't like to go. It. And coming up on their second drive of the game,
it's open.
The touchdown last time out. Now they have the football back. Chance to really seize early momentum.
Feels to me like that really upset. We can practice a lot came together.
I tell you, I read it like a book, man.
In the locker room and pregame. Somehow I think the head coach is all rhetorical skills were on play.
A big play there on the catch and run. 59 yards. So barely time to catch our breath. Here's first and 10 just outside the red zone. Check 13. Check the flip. This is back on the counter. And he still
who didn't block?
Yet to get on track in this first half as they're going to stop him behind the line. Different story this time around. We had that
he's
huge
game ball.
Followed by a sizable loss here. Firing quickly here and that's complete.
And
they'll
ball.
Bring him down at the 13-yard
line. Good job, good job.
They get 11 back on that one.
Let's get Marlon involved.
The Colts on third down.
We're going to run against
a
bad look.
Two for three thus far. This time they face a
as long as we get a good handoff, we should be straight. There we go. As long as we get a good hand, a good snap and handoff, we should be straight. Hey.
Solid job up front. Really just a solid job all the way around to get that one in.
That was well executed, wasn't it? Well blocked, well run. End result, 6 points.
Touchdown.
That's what I'm talking about. Too easy. I know it. Too easy. How long ago you typed that? Oh, yeah, it's up, man. I can see that shit immediately.
And here's Vinatieri now to kick it away after the touchdown.
And you know what I'm finna do? I'm finna start a party with Jonathan. You can see my screen still? Or it's just showing, Nah, you can just hear me. Yeah, it's about to. Yeah, the camera off. Yeah, the camera off. I'm just making a party. I wanna put somebody in here. Come on, man. Is he still on the game? Yeah, he on here. I know he got headphones too.
Give it comes out to the 25-yard line. Reminder, coming up tonight, a tough ticket in New Orleans. The Cowboys in town to take on the Saints on Sunday Night Football. And tomorrow night, Charles and I, we go to Pittsburgh. Bengals and Steelers, two teams, well, they don't like each other very much. That's well documented. That starts at 8:15 Eastern.
Oh, he got me.
Out the month of September. Throwing on first down, but this
good play action
to be incomplete. Got out of the pocket, didn't look like he had anybody open, Charles, so just gets rid of it.
And a good play by him. If no one's open and you don't have a running lane that you want to take, make the right choice, get rid of it, live to fight it.
He'll find his tight end. That's Waller. That throw good for only a couple. It brings up third down. And they're left looking at third and eight after the second down.
Yes, sir. What's up, jumping? Come on, this Madden, bro. We broadcasting live on YouTube right now, so shout yourself out, bro. Hey, man. Hey, man, I'm really out here. I'm putting plenty of videos out. I just, people ain't watching yet. But either way, yeah, either way, they out.
They did a really nice job here of limiting that and keeping them from a first down.
Stopped him in his tracks.
Warzone.
Good blocking there, nearly sprung him. As it is, it'll go as a 19-yard return, and the offense will take over.
Oh, we can play that. We can play that. You talking about playing that? There.
First month of the season.
Hold on. Let me finish this Madden game, then we can stream that.
I think so,
because I'm not good at that, bro. That should be funny.
That means that you
I'm trash at that Call of Duty, man.
So I wouldn't have any doubt that the head coach, offensive coordinator, actually called in and said,
"Stick,
you're our guy."
Bro, you can really win Madden games just with simple offense, man.
Ready for the challenge, and then they present it to the rest of the team. I think we'll see plenty of that as the season moves on.
No, it ain't.
Challenge accepted.
I'm killing with Phillip Rivers right now, bro.
On third down, Rivers.
You just.
Incomplete. He had his hands on it, but.
Oh yeah, I believe that though. You can't run every play, but it's gonna get tough if somebody know how to play defense.
Good about checking my math. Am I correct? That's the first time that it's been incomplete when they've thrown it.
Man, please, I'll be killing. I'm telling you, my defense will be different.
They've got something really good going there, and they're gonna continue to go there until the defense makes an adjustment, takes it away.
Finally made an adjustment there. We'll see if they can build
on. Oh, I made it. I just did the stupidest thing I could have did, being greedy. Being greedy. That's because I'm on this phone. I'm tripping. I ain't going to give up no points, though.
So they take a big chance here in their own territory.
I ain't giving up no points, though. Y'all know what's happening with me.
Yeah, and, you know, normally we focus on the media, right? The social media barrage that he's going to get.
They know it. They know it. So with me, I ain't giving up no points.
Because I think the team's going to look at my coach.
Are you throwing?
Why would we go for it there?
Nothing, man. I'm not giving up nothing. Everybody I play got to check down. You better check down, you're going
to
throw an interception.
As
Mook.
That boy
stay down, Mook. Not deliver.
Ooh. It's caught, Jones. And inside the 20 before he's brought down.
I wouldn't. That's a lot of money for some delivery. Why?
The Raiders into the red zone for the first time. They have a first and 10 at the 18. Now a throw to the end zone.
That was very bold because I had a safety blitz on. That was a good drive, but you didn't score.
After the incomplete pass, brings him up second and 10.
This one's dropped.
Job here just to fight his way back to the line of scrimmage.
I'm trying to get better at Madden, bro.
Back to back stops,
so I can start competing.
You're going to run against this unit, especially down here. Just beware. I mean, they're the top
that means,
defense
man.
In the league.
I'm not gonna lie, I was playing 2K just now, bro, and I went to double overtime with the freaking, who was that? Minnesota Timberwolves, but they had Wiggins, Towns, Culver, Jared Culver. They had some players, though, I'm not gonna lie, they had some players. It's like year five or year three or four for them. So it's like different players. They had a squad, bro. We went to triple overtime. I hit a three at the buzzer, bro, to tie it and send it to overtime. hit another three to tie it and send it to second overtime, and then the third, and then at the end of second overtime, I took over. And that's on YouTube. Go watch that if y'all want to watch that game. That's on YouTube. Last season for Carlson, a bit of a strange rookie year. And I hit 99 in that game. Lit. But if you don't get shit till you get the 99.9. Their kicking woes, and he ends up going 0-for-3 against Green Bay, including the potential game winner. Gets cut. But that game lit. That whole, if I had a real following, that video would get a lot of likes. That game, that double overtime game. Yeah, I'm gonna change up my title when I get some time. I'm gonna take it off, like, you know, YouTube to MP3 or YouTube to video, and then I'm gonna download it and edit it and then re-upload it. Clickbait it, do all that stuff, and see if they watch. But I'm gonna keep making videos until, shoot, for what? Why not? Why not, man? It's too easy. You get on your PlayStation and you can literally stream to YouTube immediately. Like, Jonathan, you should have been doing this. So here are the Colts to take over. They're on a three-game winning streak, and right now you don't. Good in this one as well. Third quarter starts with a run by Mack, and he'll go down right at the 30-yard line. Calling a gain of 4 on first, and that'll make it second down. Now a fake on the give here as they try to run pass option.
He dropped it. Flag comes in as that hold him anyway.
Well,
let's see who this is on.
Oh. Can't believe this. That's because I'm not all the way focused. I'm making this game way closer than it's supposed to be. Come on, Marty. Shoulder fade, shoulder run, knee pass. There you go, Marty. I like that.
On third down.
I love it. Come here, I love it. I love it. Hey, I picked up, what's his name? Henry Ruggs III? Because they had a draft one here. I updated the rosters on Madden. Picked up Henry Ruggs. That young man is an animal, Jonathan. An animal. Rookie animal. He was on the Panthers practice squad, bro. He was on the Panthers practice squad. Are you kidding me? This dude is awesome. Receiver. Oh, I don't remember. I can't see it right now. Come on. Let me check it. Because I want to say, I damn near want to say Bama, but it's not Bama. Alabama. Yeah, I wanted to say Alabama, but I didn't want to be wrong. Hey, this is, if you're watching this right now, this is a simple way to beat the majority of the people online. Run simple concepts. Simple concepts, man. Run the ball and run simple concepts. I'm finna show y'all, like, I see this dude blitzing. This corner blitzing. Yeah, he coming out right now. He coming out right now. Ooh, there's two people watching now. Thank you, whoever else is watching. Comment so I can give you a shout out. Definitely comment so I can give you a shout out. This is lit, bro. They were counting on getting into the game. Ain't mine. I love streaming. They get the first score. That doesn't happen. ID Smith TV. But it's not. Let's see how hard they play the rest of the game. There's been a Terry now to kick it away after the touchdown. I'm killing this nigga, huh? This is taking about 7 yards deep. And no run back here. This will be a touchback, and it comes out too easy, dude.
So here comes the Raiders offense getting ready for their first possession of the second half.
I know how to play now, man. It's just I'm better now. If you ask, do them on the phone, do them in the chat with the party with Jonathan. This is why you play the game with. You play Madden with. I kill him in 2K, he kill me in Madden. It's just how. Oh, Jonathan watching now. Hey, what's the deal, baby? Nah, he used to kill me in Madden. I'm trying to get better at Madden, though. I could never play defense. I could play offense, but my defense was trash. Wow, he caught that. He caught that. We jumped. I need you to really start streaming so we can get this popping, really. Or, you know, make this is something that I'm going to start playing people and putting them out. And whoever I play, you streaming. Whether you stream or not, it's up to you. But I feel like if I can get mine popping, why not get yours popping at the same time? We can both get YouTube money.
2 yards on the pickup there. It'll be second and eight.
Because I want it to be, I want all of us to be making money while we play. Our own money. If you're going to play, make money from it.
Didn't happen on that play. Looking to find a lane, but he can't rein in at the line of scrimmage.
Nothing. You see me playing that linebacker, I know you respect it. That's a pick. Oh, they knew better, Antoine. You see that defense, though? That's that real coach defense. Man, retarded. Retarded. Look at Derek. He don't know what to do.
Listen, they've worked together like a basketball team is playing excellent defense. Great communication. Doesn't matter whether it's man.
None of that. Look at Kenny Moore. Yes, Sersky. Best slot corner in the game. Niggas are sleep on him. He the best slot corner in the game. And he's a coach, real person, not a creative character. Not a creative character. I wonder if I get on YouTube right now, will it let me, like my face?
Not just that, they had a great air attack going. Do they stick with air?
I would think that they would, because now they don't let you go live unless you have a certain amount of followers. Starting backed up in their own territory. Yep. They ain't gonna change anything. They've got to be confident about what they're presenting and continue to do so. Ah, come on, Quinn. And that was amazing because that drive went and went. Which is stupid. Like, why wouldn't they let you do that?
The
defense has knocked the ball
away. The Raiders trying on fourth down, but to no avail. And this defense
will limit the people. Oh, yeah. You right about that, though, because people do live stream getting shot nowadays. Maurice Hurst. Oh, yeah, give me that space. First down. These boys stupid, Antoine. You thought I couldn't get a second and 24? That's easy, man. I can pick up 24. I can pick up 24 quick. That's nothing. Nah, I don't like this.
Especially if the running back has skills like a receiver, and you're aware of that before the game even begins. So throughout your practice sessions, you're going to want to be aware of him. Where is he lining up? What can he do? What kind of damage can he do?
Oh, I tried to put it right on his left glove. Oh, I tried to put it right on that boy left glove. It's a tough task. That's about the prettiest finesse throw I've ever thrown in Madden. He just didn't catch it. That move was pretty. You see Henry Rose, he out there, man. He really did. He really that. It's going to be there. He going to catch this. I know. I please hope. I pray. Oh, no, he's injured. I hope we pick him up in real life, dog. I like him. We ain't have no. No, they think about trading back up into that first round, which is very stupid. But you got Jacoby back there. You might get something for him. But I don't think he worth no first round pick. And don't nobody really need a Q right now, because everybody going to either draft one or. Oh, bad throw. I know. Come on, Phillip, make that tackle. Of course not. Of course not, Madden. Madden be cheating, Johnson. Only this man, does it this bad though. Like when you chasing somebody, they literally, it's no choice. It took away who?
It certainly is, because sometimes their pattern reading, seeing what the receivers are doing, sometimes they're spot dropping, just getting to a place on the field and finding the quarterback and going to the ball.
Okay, I didn't know that.
These linebackers, at one time in their life,
the best you get on my nerves, ring on my.
They love having the ball back in their hands and making big moves towards the end zone.
They had a pretty good return here. Here we stop.
That down tackle. Because when you dive, boy, it's pitiful. You take a knee. Got him. See, once you start throwing the slant, they start shifting that way, and the stick is wide open. Wide open. There's nothing they can do about it. There's nothing they can do about it, bro. There's nothing they can do about it. You can't stop it.
Yards at a first down. I'm guessing you'd say this is kind of the key here. Grind out some yardage, work on that clock, see if you can continue to tick it down.
Definitely, you want to bleed things out at this point, right? Continue to possess the football, gain some yardage.
Ooh, that boy Marlon Mack.
Did they have to use timeouts? What are they going to do to stop you? You're taking charge.
Yeah, totally different. You know so much more just from playing football here. I can read defenses now. Like, I don't read them like I know what you're running, but I know where to go with the ball, like, just from seeing your defense. I know who to make work. Like, when I see your defense when you come on the field, I look at where my receiver's at and who's going to have to be over there to guard them. Like, somebody got to guard everybody. And it's usually going to be a linebacker or somebody going to be the odd man out. You just got to pick on them. Got to pick on them. Got to make them work the whole game. Either you're going to make the right decision or the wrong decision. One of the two.
You just coming from all angles.
You have to be careful where you're coming from, obviously. But at this stage,
come on, man. That was a good play. Well. Nothing there.
They'll get a little over two, maybe a full three down to the 32-yard line.
All right.
Throwing on second and eight. Rivers. That's into the hands of Pascal.
Oh, that's a pretty run.
Inside the 10, just shy of the 5 at the 6. A good pickup there.
This fourth quarter, though, we can get on the war game. Yes, Sirski.
Defensively, they're okay with that. Short little route, tackle him inbounds. Okay.
All right, Chandler, it's time for someone to make a play because they've got to have something bigger downfield. They can't just take what they give them. They've got to force it.
We can mess around and have a podcast on here, Jonathan.
Here's a look for the end zone.
Talk sports the whole time.
With your throws, especially in this situation. You're inside the 10.
I think the coach might got a chance, man. We got a chance next year.
The excitement. Sometimes the decisions just aren't made.
Oh, what a throw. That was a dumbass throw.
Second down throw for the end zone, but it's
that too, but you got people sleeping on Phillip Rivers. Like, he don't have to do much. I don't think I think that was a fluke, bro. I really do, and they messed it up. Yeah, defense. But the Titans, exactly, but the Titans have always been sound defensively, truth be told. That ain't nothing different. They the same old Titans. I just think they paid too much money on Tannehill, and that shit gonna come back to haunt them. Exactly. That's exactly why I said it's a fluke, because Derrick Henry ain't gonna be, you know what I'm saying? It's gonna suck. He gonna be playing tennis, because if he get hurt, you ain't have to break the bank. You just had to pay him some more, like give him some security. Nah, you ain't. Nah, I wouldn't give him more. I wouldn't break the bank. But I would. I would pay that man. Definitely would not break the bank. But I would pay that man.
Now the Oakland offense heading back onto the field.
Cause you can't. That's just like Dak Prescott. That's why y'all in trouble. That's why y'all fucked. Because y'all paid the wrong people, bro.
You
gotta remember.
Because,
but you know, low key,
for his leg to keep it warm. He might need a massage.
You low key, they not. If it's the years, then it's the money, because they want to give him a number he wants, but for longer years, which means he's making less than what he really wants. That's cheating. Yeah, he ain't stupid. They cheating him. Jerry Jones trying to cheat him. And that's going to matter in the game. Like, this dude don't care about me. I'm not going to play as hard for Jerry. He don't care about me. You know what I'm saying? Dak will win in the end. The Cowgirls will lose. Trust.
This. 12 yards that time at an Oakland first down. Carr now. Five straight completions here in this second half. First and 10. On the draw, Carr leads to Washington. And after getting tackled, he's still down and looking very slow to get up. While the trainers take a look.
Yeah, I ain't gonna lie, Romo was pretty good, though.
They still need about the length of the football here, maybe a little less.
He was. Tony Romo was pretty good. He just wasn't clutch. He just wasn't clutch, bro.
And this one incomplete.
Hell nah, you tweaking. But you got, he a good announcer because he know the game, like in a way that most people don't. Yeah, he plus some people coach. Oh no, Romo. He got the greatest nickname in NFL history. Oh no, Romo. Literally, dog. Literally, his name is Oh no, Romo. Oh my God, bro. I'm dead. Oh, I can't play music while I broadcast. They hold. I'll add it at the end. I just realized how to get my sound right. Like, you know, when you normally broadcast, it'll be your mic, but you won't hear the game. But you have to put it on chat. You have to put it on chat so that they can hear us talking, but the game is playing loud, kind of like a screen recorder, you know. You let the game record itself.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I am.
And he'll be brought down here at the 3-yard line.
Oh.
That leads us to a first and goal.
Oh, probably not.
Now Carr. And he will not get
this defense is ridiculous. Forrest Buckner. And whoever we draft, if we draft like a really good DB and a, you know what I'm saying, some good defensive players and some receivers, we are set. Man. We need DBs, receivers. Truthfully, we need a power. We don't need a power running back, but we need a playmaker. We need a playmaker. That's all we need is a big time playmaker and a bunch of role players. Let's be straight. Because we got stars now. We got big names now. No, he was out of bounds. But not even that, but just names that you know. You know, you respect. You know what I'm saying? Like, when you play the Colts, okay, we got to watch Buckner. We got a double team Buck. Last year, you play the Colts. We ain't worried about their defense. They okay, but they ain't nothing. Now you got to say, okay, Buck is super good. Low-key Sheldon Day is super good. What's his name can be great. Rhodes can be great sometimes. You have to worry about that. You got to worry about Darius Leonard. You got to worry about Kenny Moore. You got to worry about these folks now. You know what I'm saying? Like last year, you didn't have to really worry about Darius Leonard because he was a linebacker. Exactly. And Darius, like they. And Darius Leonard, like that's what you had to worry about because Darius Leonard, even though he was a linebacker, like they can send a lineman up to a linebacker and affect him because he's not huge. But now. Exactly. But now we got Buckner in them. Now you got a double team Buck damn near every play. So that takes that lineman that was supposed to be on Leonard and puts him on Buckner. Now Leonard can just play linebacker. That's huge. He's already one of the best linebackers in the league.
And they were spurred on by a
Like, that's huge, for real. All of our linebackers just got better just because of Buckner. All of them just got better. Literally. So I'm like, we got one of the best O-lines, if not the best O-line in the league. We have great potential at receiver. They're just all young. They're all young. That's the only thing. Soon as they grow up, it's going to be a total difference, bro. It's going to be something else. It's going to be disgusting. Because Paris Campbell needs to grow up. His rookie season, we put a lot of pressure on that boy. And he got hurt. But I don't think he... Exactly. He was just a... Yeah, take the top off. He's supposed to take the top off. But he... It's good, though. It's good because... He learned how to be more than just what he was. That's great. That's great. So I'm good, bro. The coach is going to be great. And in just a short amount of time, they're going to be fucking awesome. It's going to be us and the Chiefs every year. For real. And I don't even know, like, Pat Mahomes, he's going to be here for a while, but I just don't know, like, he's going to have to sleep us into a 10-year dominant stretch. Because he can't catch us off guard no more. Like, I don't see how much higher he can go, you know what I'm saying? True that.